Oil and gas giant Shell has indefinitely suspended all shipments through the Red Sea as conflict in the region escalates. It comes as Foreign Minister Penny Wong pledges humanitarian aid to Palestinian civilians desperate to survive. Chloe Boris has more.
Penny Wong is now in Israel, where she's met with the families of the hostages kidnapped by Hamas on October 7, reiterating Australia's calls for them to be released and also for a ceasefire. The foreign minister says she recognises Israel's right to defend itself, but said how it does so matters, putting an emphasis on the upholding of international law. Before arriving in Israel, the foreign minister announced while in Jordan $21 million aid package for Palestinian civilians in response to the dire humanitarian crisis in Gaza. She says Australia, while not being a big player in the region, can provide assistance from afar.
The funding will be directed to conflict-affected populations in the occupied Palestinian territories and also to address the protracted refugee crisis.
This takes Australia's total donation to $46 million in humanitarian aid since the war broke out.
Chloe Boris there.